From the dark mysteries of the infinite universe to the world's central Mediterranean region, where commanding a strategic position between Europe and Africa lies, seemingly like golden leaves, the Maltese archipelago, including Malta's sister isle, Gozo, so deeply entrenched in the Calypso legend. Gozo, the island wherein the ancient village of Shara still proudly houses the internationally known and widely acclaimed two megalithic temples of Gigantea. These temples date back to 3,600 to 3,200 years before Christ. The name of the entire complex derives from the phonetic Maltese word Gigant, literally meaning giant. Sculptor Mario Agius was born in this village in 1956 and finds his immediate inspiration and vivid imaginative powers in these same prehistoric rocks and their encircling landscape, even from an early childhood prone to inquisitive meanderings in the vicinities, having been bred in the village so close to the temples. He explores intelligently the valleys and rockeries while eyeing most attentively the intricate weathering stone known also as honeycomb stone, which would eventually feature most dramatically in his works, so rooted in this magical landscape of tremendous archaeological importance and value. Later in life, after intense academic studies in the distinguished art of sculpture, under such prolific masters as compatriot Maltese artist Anton Agius and world-renowned British sculptor Ian Norbury in Cheltenham, England, Agius flaunts his artistic prowess within the confines of his studio and in numerous exhibitions held both locally and abroad. Over the years, he diversifies his works, which are expressed in Globigerina limestone and different types of wood. His descriptive works blend the raw with fine, even at times poetic structures, reflecting human suffering and yet tinged with a serenity of its own. Juginder Lamba, a sculptor of international repute, described Mario Agius' works as if they oozed with humanity and the human condition in a truly universal sense. The young inquisitive boy becomes the mature artist, encapsulating in his sculptures the dreams and aspirations of present and extinct generations, the latter having left behind the awesome and towering stones of the Gigantea temples, from which Mario Agius receives his dynamic yet soul-searching inspiration.